Magic John lied to me. It's been 12 days and my package hasn't even shipped. I knew going into this that it would take a long time for it to arrive, but was it even worth paying for the faster shipping option? Anyways, thank you for the insane support on this series, and I'll keep you guys updated as we go.